DJ Diaz in the mix.
Back to me.